Good morning, everyone. Well, today we are driving to Canberra. Should be about 4 to 5 hour drive. I'm gonna drive some of it, then my uncle's gonna drive some of the way. So let's see what things we can see along the way, and I'm so excited to see how Canberra looks like. Okay, so we are at the first stop now. We're only about 160 k's away from Canberra now. First stop, and I think I just got a speeding ticket from the camera. It flashed when we were going past it. Let's hope not, fingers crossed. Decided to take break number two. We're gonna chill out here for a bit, enjoy the sunshine, the trees, and nature, and then we're gonna head off to Canberra finally, which is not too far away. Okay, so we've arrived now at our hotel room, which is over here. Just checked in, and we're gonna get our luggage out and head over and settle in. Now we're going to check out some fireworks because it is New Year's Eve. It is about 10:11 p.m. right now, so in another couple of hours it will be New Year's 2017, gone 2016. So let's go check out some fireworks in Canberra, the capital of Australia. We have now arrived at the fireworks scene. It's gonna be just over there where the fireworks are gonna come out from. So we are here pretty early, about an hour and a half early. So we're just gonna wait a bit, and then hopefully it's gonna be a good show.